prettiest picture you've ever seen is Mr. Circolari. With all of the folks at home, it's nice to know to kiss your bow while cuddling and under the mistletoe. It's out of class, of course, you know, some of the boys from home. The door is always open, the neighbors pick off. All of their job before it's gone, bless the house and all. Luli, luli, the autumn child. Bye bye. And the Celtic women's brand new DVD. On the seventh day of Christmas, my... Long gone, far away, a prince was born upon this day. Sofa and swore that he wished he was dead.
I wish I was dead.
Miss Mulligan into hysterics, and there she did wriggle and shake. Each one of them swore they were poisoned.
I've been poisoned.
Eating Miss Fogarty's cake, and there were nuts and pins and cherries. There were citrons and raisins and cinnamon too. There was nothing nuts and berries, and a possible cinnamon. There were caraway seeds in abundance, sure to build up a fine stomach cake. Fogarty's Christmas cake.
We're going to finish tonight with a classic, okay? It's called White Christmas, and we're going to do it a little bit different because the Irish invented everything again. So we're going to actually sing it in Irish, and then we'll sing it in English so that you can sing along. Unless you know Irish. Anyone in here speaks Irish? Good.